The side terminal batteries used in many General Motors vehicles allow for a battery connection that is tidy, out of the way, and less likely to corrode than the more commonly used top post battery. But side terminals aren't without their downsides. Primarily the fact that the tiny bolts which are used to attach the battery cables don't offer battery chargers or jumper cables much to hold on to, or enough material to handle the current required for a jump start. And if you've ever tried to jump start a vehicle with a side terminal battery, it's likely that you know exactly what I'm talking about. And there are multiple solutions on the market, but I found one that I really like and I want to share it with you. It's called the Better Battery Bolt. And as soon as I saw that this was a thing, I just had to try it for myself. It's a pretty ingenious solution for those that have just had it with the downsides of side terminals, but don't want to go through the hassle of modifying battery cables or buying a new battery. All you need to do is remove your original battery bolts, insert the Better Battery Bolt, and now you've got a terminal that is much more suitable for connecting things like chargers or jumper cables. Also, compared to the tiny factory bolts, these things are way easier to get started when it comes to reconnecting your battery cables. On top of that, there's no more having to remember or guess the appropriate wrench or socket size because the Better Battery Bolt accepts a 1/4-inch ratchet, making life really simple when it comes to tightening or loosening the bolts. And in case you're concerned that the protruding bolts make shorting out the terminals more likely, no worries, because these bolts come with little protective covers that make the likelihood of shorting out the terminals with a tool or something else under the hood even less likely than it would have been with the factory bolts. So if you're ready to ditch your side terminal battery, before you do that, go ahead and give the Better Battery Bolt a try for yourself. I'll put a link down in the description for the eBay listing, but don't get the wrong idea. I bought this product with my own money, and I'm not out trying to make a few cents off of an affiliate link or anything. I just think that this is a really nice solution to a common problem, and I feel it should be shared. Why General Motors didn't do something like this from the factory in the first place, kind of puzzles me, but it is General Motors we're talking about. As much as I am a GM fan, they do a lot of things that are puzzling, to say the least. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button. That is how this video is going to get shared to others. YouTube needs to know that you found this helpful, so if you would, do that for me. Also, while you're at it, if you're into the automotive DIY thing, hit the subscribe button for more content like this. As always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.